You know, one still wallpaper is just not enough sometimes, so you gotta set 5 of them on each homepage. You know, for aesthetic reasons. So in this video, I'll be showing you how to do just that with Nova Launcher or any other launcher of your choice, and KLWP. So without further ado, let's jump right into it. So if you haven't already, go to Google Play Store and install KLWP. We'll be using the free version in this video, but if you decide to install any third-party skins, the pro version is totally worth it. Now in this tutorial, we'll be making wallpapers for 4 pages. You need to note down how many pages you have on your home screen. Because if you make the wallpaper for 4 pages, but you have 2 home pages, your wallpaper will only be visible on 2 pages. So just keep that in mind. Open up KLWP and go through the splash screen. First, let's set up our screen count. Tap the screen count icon and change the X value and keep the Y value at 1. If you're using vertical homepages like in Microsoft Launcher, then change the Y value and keep the X value at 1. Tap the plus icon on top and select Shape from the options. Select the shape layer and change the layer name to Wall 1, just so we know which layer is which. Tap the layer to open it up. Tap where it says square and change it to rectangle. If you have a phone with a standard 16:9 display, set the rectangle width to 720 and height to 1280. If you have a phone with an 18:9 display, then make the width 720 and height 1440. After you have done that, go to Position tab and set Y offset to -90. Your rectangle should now fill in the preview screen. If it's not, make manual adjustments if needed. Next, go to FX and tap Texture. Select Bitmap from the options, then tap Pick Image and select your first wallpaper. I'll leave links to all the wallpapers I'll be using in this video in the description down below. Go to Animations tab and tap the plus icon on top to create a new animation. Then tap on the layer to open it. Tap React on and select BG Scroll from the options. In the Actions menu, you can select any scroll effect you like. For the first page wallpaper, make sure you select the one with an out animation. For simplicity, I'll be using the fade animation, so choose fade out for scroll animation. And lastly, select screen 1 for center. You can swipe your finger in the preview area to see how it looks like. Our first wallpaper is finished. Now go back to the layers menu. Select the wall 1 layer, tap the copy icon up top and then tap paste. Now we have a duplicated layer. Select that layer again and rename it to Wall 2. Tap the layer to open it. You don't need to change anything except some animation and your wallpaper. First, go to FX and select your second wallpaper. Go to Animation and select Animation Layer. Change Action to Fade In, Rule to be for Center, and change the Center to Screen 2. As you can see, it's now functional. Now we just have to do this 2 more times to add the rest of the wallpapers. You just need to duplicate this layer and change the center screen to which screen you want the wallpaper to be visible.